I've done a day of training of driving, which I love, and they've tasked me with driving a machine that only James Bond, Daniel Craig, has driven. I mean, the army people have, but civilian-wise. And this is what it is. A £750,000 brand new Foxhound V8. I feel like I'm on Top Gear. Now.
Acceleration of a milk float. Now.
Oh, what was that side?
Yes.
Let's go.